this planet isn't as untouched as we thought. I need to report back. I need to record this. Wilson, record. This is Octavius Scanner, environmental analyst with the Solus III detachment on Gliese 6143C. I landed on an archipelago. Lots of rock and tough flora. As far as the eye can see is shimmering ocean. The atmosphere seems habitable, but it might be volatile. I'll keep gathering data. I followed a strange sound after the crash, which led me into a series of caves. And there's more than just geology and dripping water down here. There are signs of civilization, carvings, mechanisms, buildings. We're not the first beings here. I found a skeleton, a humanoid skeleton, with a strange elongated skull. I don't know what to make of it. Its skeletal structure is so similar to ours. I need to keep going. I'll see if I can find a way to link with the satellite and submit my data. Scan out.
Thank you. inventory full. Thank you. Falls Command. Can you hear me? We need your data, or everything is lost. We're still trying to parse the emergency data received before you went dark. Is anyone there? The satellite above Gliese is picking up a weak signal from the surface. One potential heartbeat, but it's faint. If you can, please send a Sindrap as soon as possible. We can't afford to lose another ship after Solus 4 last month. The human race needs you to survive. The Polis colony fleet is still stationary near Pluto. We can't last long like this. Can anyone hear me?
Inventory full. Reminder, mission objective, reestablishing satellite uplink, highest priority.
Thank you.